chapter on regarding the wind which will come just before the resurrection and take the soul of anyone who has any faith in his heart. It was narrated that Abu Hurairah said, "The Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, said, indeed Allah, the mighty and sublime, will send a wind from Yemen, softer than silk, which will not leave anyone in whose heart there is faith." One of the narrators, Abu Alqama, said, "The weight of a grain." Another narrator, Abdul Aziz, said, "The weight of a speck, but it will take his soul."